Here we are, day two. We had a little technical difficulty called lack of battery on day one, but we are juiced back up, ready to go. We're actually at the chairlift before the chairlift opened at 8:55. Big D, what do you have to say to the folks back home?
Lovely, lovely.
Jake, you see anything for the peeps? Oh, that was beautiful, thank you. Thank you for snarling at me.
Big day for Jake.
Big day. Here we go. This is a new bubble chairlift. Heated seats, I'm told. Looks good. Best assured, more to follow on the flip side. So here we are with Elder Adam, Elder Zach, Elder Jake, and Elder David. Say howdy. We are literally top of the world. We do a little panoramic action, capture the moment. Let's see if we can see the tabernacle from here. Look at that view. Look at that view. Zach, you having a good time there, big boy? Yeah? You're on camera. Speak something. Say something to your people. That's it. Adam, Elder Adam, you got anything to say for the folks back home?
Ding dong.
Ding dong. My name is Bob.
Zach, look up. Smile.
Is it?
Yep, it is.
And there's Adam Zachary in speed racing. Let's see their times.
Racing out there today in a close one. Looks like the green course takes the win with the 23.26. The yellow course time, 23.26.
Good job, guys. Good job, Zach.
See a little practice.
All right, here comes Jake. It's early morning, one of the few people on the mountain. Look at that technique, look at it. Work it, Jake. Oh, you ran it. Nice. Don't step in front of the camera, Jakey. Here we have the tandem, American USA tandem skiers. Nice. That's pretty cool, actually. Work it, boys! The camera loves you! The camera loves you! Here they come. Here comes Jake the Snake, Alpine legend. Or Utah legend. What's the name?
Jake Nessie.
Don't forget it.
Mother England.
Yeah.
Okay, here we are at Alta on the chairlift day.
Alta.
Sorry, not Alta, Deer Valley. Did not get any footage yesterday of Alta. I was asleep at the wheel. But we're back. I'm on the chairlift. It's our fourth day of skiing. And we've been traveling far and wide in the quest for snow. And Deer Valley seems to have some. Alta was really good as well. And that's it. It's beautiful mountain. Give you a little panoramic view. So can't see much from here, but I'm sure we'll get some more in due course. Jake, anything you want to say to the peeps? That's it.
Stay classy.
Is that stay classy? All right. I hear that. I feel you. So not too cold. Weather's been good. But not the greatest conditions for out west, definitely lacking the usual amount of snow, but as they say, even a bad day skiing is still better than a really good day at work, so no complaints and we're having a lot of fun with the cousins and David. So it's been a great vacation
Elder
so far.
Adam.
Elder Adam, Elder Zachary, and Elder David. We're in Mormon town, so we have to adapt and improve. Went out for Irish food last night. Traditional Irish fare. Some stew, some bandies and mash.
Bingo.
Some bingo. Jake had his usual standard burger, as he does. And that's it. So anyway, more to follow. Just figured I'd give you the peeps back home. Some chairlift action. Nice. The camera loves you, Adam. There's Zachary. Looking good. Yeah, dude. Nice, Zach.
Love those,
actually, that was not who he is. No, what's that? That's Adam up there. There's Adam in his glory. Work it, Adam! Exude!
We're like Adam's jacket looks like purple. Adam's jacket
looks
purple.
Nice job, Ab. Hey, Jake, say hi. Jake, I have you on. I have you on video saying, Jake Nissi, remember the name. All right, here comes Jake. It's early morning, one of the few people on the mountain. Look at that technique, look at it. Work it, Jake. Oh, you ran it. Nice. Don't step in front of the camera, Jake. Here we have the tandem, American USA tandem skiers. Nice. That's pretty cool, actually. Work it, boys! The camera loves you! The camera loves you! Here we are, Jake's doing it to it. Looking good. There's one of his camp friends, camp counselors behind him. On the snowboard.
Wait for the camera.
Wait for the camera.